Everything in my store is from Caribbean LED. I replaced everything. When we first started, I had fluorescents, and inside here was very hot. Looking at my electric bill, coming from $700 and some odd a month, when I decided to change to LED lights, everything just got cooler, hence my electric bill dropped. So I now pay no more than $300. So my savings were about $400, in excess of $400 a month.